Hi, welcome to a mini episode of Anne of Green Gardens. I'm in Davis, California at Central Park, and I have just happened to see that on these fava beans, which are make a great cover crop in winter and last until spring, that there are tons of the different life stages of ladybugs. Right here on my hand, I have a hatched larva. Now this little guy is going to crawl around looking for food, and then he's going to get bigger and bigger, and you can see this one here is one that's gotten bigger, okay? So they're just going to keep eating and eating, and then the next thing they're going to do is hang out on a leaf and go into their resting stage, and then eventually that stage will hatch out a beautiful ladybug, just like the one here. And I've been noticing in this garden that there are different ladybugs, some with lots of spots, some with just a few spots. So there's so many different types of ladybugs that are out there. And I've had people tell me, oh, I saw that in my garden one time and I squished it because I thought it was a bad bug. Well, now you know, they're ladybugs, they're good bugs, so don't squish them and allow them to live in your garden.